much awaited Business Divas for Excellence Awards 2017. The Business Diva for Excellence Awards are to felicitate and honor women who are high, women who have achieved accolades. And as a part of All Ladies League and Women Economic Forum, a global non-profit organization which supports the cause of women empowerment, honor these wonderful women. So we'll begin with our first set of awards. Around celebrity psychic, astrologer, trainer and healer with 19 years of experience. She's practicing since her childhood and has exceptionally high accuracy rate in her predictions, resulting in very high profile clients and students around the world. Founder of Find Your Fate and Astrology Institute. She has written for the Outlook Business Magazine and Mumbai Messenger. Has been interviewed by the Times of India. She has won several awards worldwide and is the international award winner titled World Women Super Award Achiever 2017 for a recognition on global level by World HRD Congress and Femina. She's ranked among the top 5 tarot readers in the world and number 1 in Asia according to the leading international website. Applause for Priyanka Sawant, the celebrity astrologer with very accurate predictions.
So yeah, I want to ask you, what does my tarot say for the next year? Right now, look at my face and tell me. Acha, aisa hai kya? So why don't you say something about your work? Can you say something?
Good evening, everyone. It's really, you know, I'm short of words today. Thank you for this award. It means a lot to me. I would also like to thank my family, my guru, my almighty, my clients, my customers, my students for being the support in my life. I would also like to thank all in Ladies League and everyone at their team, because they are the people who have gathered all the women today to give out the awards and to recognize their and their work and the hard work which they have put in. It's really commendable that they have actually chosen different fields, different people, as well as they are actually giving awards to every categories, and actually they are supporting the women empowerment, which I would like to really thank Smita, Kalyani and other team members. I'm sorry, I don't know your names. But you all are so good that you're supporting the women empowerment, which is a really, really important thing what you're doing. And that gives an impression to the world that women can do really lot of things. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Priyanka. I'd next like to call...